Barry. He gave me such a fright, I thought you was a ghost. Half a minute, can't you sit? Sit, you down, sit. All I meant is that I haven't seen a customer for weeks. Did you come in for a pie, sir? Do forgive me if me head's a little fake. Ugh, what is that? But you think we are the plague? From the way that people keep avoiding, no, you don't. Heaven knows I try, sir. Ugh, but there's no one comes in even to inhale. Right you are, sir, would you like a drop of ale? Mind you, I can't hardly blame them. These are probably the worst pies in London. I know why nobody cares to take them. I should know, I make them, but good now, the worst pies in London. Even that's polite, the worst pies in London. If you doubt it, take a bite. Is that just disgusting? You have to concede it. It's nothing but crusty. You drink this, you'll need it. The worst pies in London. And no wonder with the price of meat what it is when you get it. Never thought I'd live to see the day men would think it was a treat. Finding poor animals what are dying in the street. Mrs. Mooney has a pie shop, does a business, but I've noticed something weird. Lately all the neighbours' cats have disappeared. Have to hand it to her, what I call enterprise. Popping pussies into pies wouldn't do in my shop. Just the thought of it's enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you, the pussycats is quick. Now denying times is hard, sir. Even harder than the worst pies in London. Only lad and nothing more is that just revolting. All greasy and gritty. It looks like it's melting and tastes like, well, pity a woman alone. With limited wind. And the worst pies in London. Ah, sir, times is hard. Times is hard.